everybody. Today we're going to draw a circle. Next step, we're going to draw the petals of the flower. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. And six. Next, I want to draw the stem of the flower. It's a vertical line. Next step is a horizontal line. This is going to be a leaf. It curves up and then down. And down and then up. Here's another horizontal. Going to make another leaf. It goes up and then down. And down and then up. And there you have it. Here's your flower. Thanks, everybody.